What's up, everyone? It's Mavio3 coming to you from Sonic Forces. Alright, time to begin yet again another episode of the series. I thought the previous episode was going to be the last, but turns out there's another feature to this game. A DLC feature. So, let's see. Yep, here we go. Episode Shadow. Let's do it. Well, we already did everything, so... It was a month before the Doctor took over the world, the first time I encountered him. Him?
Shadow, we've got a report from the Intelligence Division. They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army. There's a large-scale troop presence. Suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without reason.
No kidding. And there's a rumor going around that old rotten Eggman has been developing some kind of new weapon.
Yeah. Looks like this won't be your garden variety recon mission.
Do it to it, Shadow. Omega went on ahead of you. So you can link up with him on site.
I'm more than enough on my own. I'll handle things my way.
Omega said the same thing. You two go together like chili and hot dogs.
Cut the chatter. I'm on my way.
Hey, she's right, you know. Alright, city, enemy territory.
That area is enemy territory. Keep going, Shadow.
Got it.
Whoa!
Complete Omega here. Extermination proceeding without incident. No problems to report.
Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go making a big scene.
You should have known better than to send Omega on an off like this.
Whoa! Y'all hear that music? It's straight from Shadow the Hedgehog. It's like a complete remix of it.
Current location unknown.
Omega, what's going on? Respond!
Oh well.
This is E123 Omega. All sensors offline.
Ah! Nice! Woo! That was cool. Alright, so let's see how I did. Nice! Got that ass! Ah, no bonuses, huh? Oh well. I'll still take the ass.
The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crab meat. As I suspected, this power is without peer. It is the ultimate strength! And still more wonderful. Not so tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for you, Shadow.
Tell me what you did to Omega.
Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come now, Shadow. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
I don't know you. And the only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours.
Oh, I suppose you would think so. Oh, yes. I am infinite. You say you do not know me, and yet I remember you so very well. To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman bases you tore down without a second thought.
A couple months ago. Oh boy, what went down? Shadow, what did you do now? Mystic Jungle, Eggman's facility. Hey, the music! They brought this one back too, huh?
Should have hired some defense squads for the defense squad, eh, Doctor?
Unbelievable! He's getting deeper and deeper into the facility. A computer running analysis in the core is invaluable. One of you idiots, stop that hedgehog now!
Huh, I missed one of them. Hold on.
Alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no, I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
Alright, that was easy. That was close. Good enough, right?
Hey, you! You know you can hear me. You're captain of Squad Jackal, aren't you? Your squad was useless. Go clean up their mess already!
Yeah, yeah, I got it. You. You destroyed my squad. I'll show you why they call me the ultimate mercenary.
Is that Infinite without his mask? That's why we can't see his face. It is. Oh my god. Ouch, that hurt.
Worthless. Don't show your pathetic face around me ever again.
I'm shaking. Me? Me? Afraid. Pathetic. Me. He's calling me weak. No, I am not weak. I'm not weak. I am not weak. To make all yield to my will. I was reborn.
Back to 1 month before Eggman took over the world. Huh.
become what I am because of you. Yet you don't remember. But I suppose that's the way it goes. It simply means that the old me was too weak, too pathetic to remember. And now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be crushed underfoot. Thanks to this limitless power I've obtained, I have become unstoppable. Take this!
Green Hill Virtual Reality. Together, come on, I'm in a Phantom Ruby. Destroyed, huh? That must have been when Tails found them. Ah! Crap, I was standing right on it.
This is where Omega was destroyed. But there's no sign of it here.
Sure seems that way. Probably because it never really happened.
What?
Affirmative. I have never known to defeat.
Omega?
I am not defeated. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak.
Okay.
My head.
Ooh, that was close. No! No! Come on, I wasn't trying to do that. Ah, and I was almost at the end, too. Wow, I didn't even get out of C that time. Oh well, I tried.
Show, wasn't it?
Well, I did die once, so
this power. just as I thought. It is unrivaled. Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
So wait, was this before they attacked Sonic?
Sonic? What are you plotting? What is this? Stop! Where do you think you're going, Infinite?
Shadow? Shadow! Finally, the connection's back! What are you doing?
Rouge?
Forget it. Get away from there as soon as you can. There are explosions going off all over. The facility's about to collapse.
Withdrawing now. What's the meaning of all this?
Oh, snap. On a certain day in Green Hill, X-Men Army launched a savage attack.
Rouge, are you telling me the truth?
What's the point of lying about it? Eggman got a bead on Sonic and mounted a massive assault. I mean, sure, A for effort, but it's nothing to worry about. We've got the advantage now. Sonic is there too, so I don't think it's a big enough deal for you to head out.
You sure about that?
Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
Exactly.
This is not good. Hurry, get over there.
What is it, Rouge? What happened?
Oh, here we go.
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok? Metal? Chaos?
Guy is faster than Sonic. No, wait, it's something else. Gotta scan him and figure this out.
What are you? How are you doing? Go!
Nice.
Tails, I need to know what's going on with this guy.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
Go! Running out of time here, Tails!
Sonic!
Damn. Huh, so that was it, huh? No more? So, all that was just a backstory of what went down before we played as Sonic on the first episode. Or first stage. But either way, yeah, it's still the first episode. So, if that's it, then all I can say is, thanks for watching from Major League 3. And I'll see you guys next episode. Actually, no. This is actually the last episode. I checked out all the other stuff. The rest are just new outfits. And there's another version of me. I can play as Super Sonic. But, I don't need to show all that. So, yeah. See you then. Thanks for sticking by. Yeah. We'll see. So all I can say is, later.